Yes, this is the part of the CD where the ones them out there that is intellectually circumcised and morally bankrupt and commonsensically challenged will want to skip this part, yeah. But the people we have sense are going to listen up when we defend the teacher them. We have to demonstrate for better pay. We want to talk for the little taxi man. We are trying hustling. We want to talk for the youth and we are juggle something rasta. Just finna go rob and kill a MPM and lick them with button in all them face and them thing, rasta. This is for the downtrodden. You understand, rasta? Here goes.
As many of you sit listening to this CD in the comforts of your homes, a great many of your fellow Jamaicans will be going to bed hungry, not knowing where to find their next meal. We call upon the leaders to have a conscience for the poor, for it is they who have built this great nation, while only you enjoy the benefits. As one of them, and on behalf of them, ladies and gentlemen, please join Twin of Twins for the Sufferers National Anthem. Please rise.
Eternal Father, we have no land. Who fi sing the part they are matter land? No, we no free from them evil powers, but it's a killing innocent youth of the hours. On our leaders, them are no defenders, the fuck of them have no love. Justice, truth is gone forever, the fuck of them have no love. Fi Jamaica, fi Jamaicans, the fuck of them have no love. Them say teach us true respect for all, but them nah hear the ghetto youth a ball. Them taken up in vanity, them money them cherish. If we are we hungry belly, pity them to perish. On them send us, we are our father, the fuck of them have no love. Justice, truth is gone forever, the fuck of them have no love. Fi Jamaica, fi Jamaicans, the fuck of them have no love.
Stand for nothing, fall for anything. So poor people, stand up for this one, yeah. Yes, EL, line one.
What the hell was that? I
hello,
just
sir.
Heard
could
the
you,
plane
could you
while
be calm? Could you calm down?
It's clear
move
come
like
on. Hold on, man, hold on. Nobody to tell me to quiet inside here, you know. You really counteract a thing like
calm
the national
down.
Anthem.
Yes, Mr. Bullbuck and Ghetto Conqueror. Yes, you're heated, I come angry.
Of course, my rascal.
Yeah, but hold on. Yeah, you said that, you know. You said that. Understand
I'm
that,
upset.
You know. But
I'm
going to ask
upset.
You something. We're going to talk like we're civilized. But me ask you something. Where you call from?
I'm calling from Narbrook.
Yes, you're calling from Narbrook. Tell me something. How is it up there in Narbrook?
That's
what
not
you said, nice swimming pool.
It's not
5 million to share the dinner. 5 all station dog protected by archive, right?
Am I to understand that you're encouraging people not to stand up to the national anthem when it's being played in its right and true format?
No! Me, I say you! Stand up! You stand up! Your belly full! Your bread butter upon two side! You have house, you have land, you have care! We have cuts, we have bruise, we have scar! Oh, we are governed by the small minority, Rasta, while 3/4 of the country perish, Rasta. You understand, in poverty. And then now, what kind of hypocrisy is that? We have a bill of anthem for the 3/4 of the country that suffer. So don't bother with your fuckery.
Am I to believe that we should sit in our living rooms as decent citizens of this country that we serve and consume all this garbage and nonsense that you guys playing on this radio station?
Caller.
Some of us actually fought hard for our independence in this country, you know.
Hello,
we
are going to talk about independence. We could talk, but I'm glad you bring it up. Independence? Which part of Jamaica independent? Describe it to me, Rasta. When every time we have a national need, we run Ghana IMF. How can I have a loan?
Church
out and begging like a blood clot blind. We start a Jamaica independent. Oh, you say Jamaica independent? Hold on, no. No, it's you say it, no. It's you say it. Oh, you say Jamaica independent.
We're
not self-reliant. You understand me, Mr. Rasta? We're not self-reliant. First thing, the farmer them get up, Rasta, and them do them thing, Rasta. All we do are import. Pay import to import and the farmer them are dead
for
hungry.
We must
not be in the country. We not deal with self-reliance and yet still Marcus Garvey is a national hero.
Trade.
And when all of these debts that we incur skyrocket in Rasta, our children and our children's children will never live to pay it off. Why? Because we have educated fools around the farm, I don't know.
You can't chat all your blasted ones.
Hold on, I'm gonna say something. You know, it's all there real quiet and nasty, and I listen to all of the blurry, boom, boom, bam. Now, guy, make I tell you something now as a Rasta.
Who you call, guy?
Oh, the blood clot died them for disrespect poor people. It's poor people build this blood clot country, and it's we fight hard for this independence. Where your blood clot about? You understand? Now, when guy come try to take credit for it, I get dark. And tell guy right now for just go suck guy, mama. Because right now I am
my God! How do you arrive at these conclusions?
Because it's I and I build the cabin. And I and I plant the corn. And we ask, didn't my people before me slave for this blood clot country? And now guy come take credit. Guy from member says not pies in the blood clot, sheriff. I shoot bumble hole.